push-ups, but I can't do a curl-up. I haven't even scored one yet. I don't know. I got super close to one-hand time in a game, and I've gotten a few practice goals. A walker and cane, and I was just telling my dad the other day that I didn't want to use my cane. Because even if I had used one cane, that would be better than two, because it's in between heavy and light, and sometimes I just get sick of like walking them around. I don't know how I do. I can try single canes. I could do, but it's like kind of complicated. Walker I use out in public, and the canes I use at the house. Yeah, and I've gotten molded for braces. Now, if it takes about like 2 or 3 minutes. At first when you said devices, I thought you meant iPhone, iPod, or iPad. I was like, what? And then I got what you were saying. I have all three of those. Yeah. Like when we were walking out of John Hopkins Hospital, because I had to go there for like a seizure doctor appointment, my mom's like, look, you're lifting up your feet, and I didn't even realize that I was lifting up my feet. I thought I was dragging. I would ride it stationary, but then once I got from practice, I would probably ride it around the neighborhood. Yeah, but like, at first when I tried it, I wasn't bored, but I got a little frustrated naturally. I saw a little girl riding her bike around the neighborhood, and I was like, I'm gonna ride my bike around the neighborhood. Okay, okie dokie, sounds good. Okay, bye.